you love is something which you thought was other than yourself. Even if it be very ordinary things such as ice cream or booze, in the conventional sense, booze is not you, nor is ice cream. It certainly, it turns into you in a manner of speaking when you consume it, but then you don't have it anymore. And so you look around for more in order to love it once again. But so long as you love it, you see, it's never you. When you love people, even however selfishly you love them, because of the pleasant sensations they give to you, still, it is somebody else that you love. And as you inquire into this, as you follow honestly your own selfishness, many interesting transformations begin to come about in you. One of the most interesting transformations of being directly and honestly selfish in the same way that the remarkable cats are, is that you stop deceiving people. A great deal of damage is done in practical human relations by saying that you love people, when what you mean is that you want to.